we learned how to order the book in the first hour, right? Okay. Now we are going to order another book. Okay. 好 So let's see. 二四五。好好好，哈利，第七集 ，OK。Do you enjoy that？ 你喜欢吗？
我不看。
你不看对不对？对，不看哈利波特。
我看电影。
我也看电影，我看电影不看书，书太多了 ，OK 啊，too many description。OK， 好 ，So we are going to learn to order. OK， 好 ，a book. OK。Because in that dialogue, we only learned the telephone number and name, right? Okay. In 那本新书 And here we are going to learn how to order a book. Okay. 好，这里the first one is 小姐。
小姐。
你们有没有？
你们有没有？
中文字典。
中文字典。
Or you can replace that with《哈利波特》第七集。哈利波特 ，OK， Harry Potter， the seventh episode， OK， 好，然后再对不起，
对不起，
我们的中文字典，卖完了 ，OK， we all know what is 卖 ，right？ And 完 ，if you put something after the verb， OK， it means the result of the action， so 卖完了 means sold out， 卖完了，卖完了。可以订吗？
可以订吗
？Can I? May I order it? Okay, order. 好，可以订吗？好，可以。
可以。
你要哪一种？
你要哪一种？
对，哪一种？哪 means which, right? And do you still remember 种 ？Kind. Okay, type or kind. Okay, 哪一种 ？Which kind? Which type?
我要
有汉语拼音的。那一种 okay, that type, right? Okay, so 有汉语拼音的 This the is try to modify the dictionary, right? So if I want, okay, if this is the dictionary, okay, 中文字典 I want it with the, what is 汉语拼音? 拼音 yeah, just 拼音 okay, 拼音 inside, okay, 汉语拼音 okay, 好 So I want the dictionary with 汉语拼音 okay, 有汉语拼音的有汉语拼音的But if you want to order Harry Potter, you have two choices, options, right? One is English and the other one is Chinese, right? Okay, so if you want English, how do you say that? 我要 英文版英文版 You just say 我要英文版 Okay, 好 Now if you want a Chinese edition, you say 我要中文版 Okay, you can say 我要英文版我要中文版And if you want to say, you want to modify that kind, you just say, 我要英文版的那一种。You try to modify, okay, 好。Number, okay, then the following one, 请给我。
请给我。
你的。
你的。
名字。
名字。
电话。
电话。
好。And then, okay, so write down the name and telephone number. And then the clerk look at the paper and say,Try to reconfirm, right? Okay. 钱淑仪先生，你的电话号码是0935-943-309，对不对？ So you check the paper and try to reconfirm. Okay. 好，他说对，谢谢你，不客气。好 ，Okay. So now let's try the Harry Potter. Okay. Okay. So, I try to.Ask you questions and you answer my question, okay? 好，哎 ，no, this time, okay? I need to be the customer and you be the clerk, okay? 好 ，okay， 小姐，哎，有那小姐 ，okay， 小姐先生，好，先生小姐 ，okay， 好，先生小姐，你们有没有《哈利波特》第七集？对不起。卖完了，可以订吗？
可以。
你要哪一种？
我要中文版。请给我你的 名字、电话。OK, so I just write down, OK, 请给我你的名字、电话。好，我的名字。好, the silent moon, okay, 好 I try to make out the telephone number, okay. 好，这是我的名字电话 okay, so you need to reconfirm, okay, 好 so you say what?
范静月小姐。
好，很好 thank you, okay, 范静月，范静月小姐 okay, 我姓范叫静月，好，范静月小姐，你的A very good chorus. Okay, 好，好，对不对？对，好，对，好，谢谢你。Okay, 不客气。好 ，So and this time, okay, you try to order Harry Potter. Okay, 好。Do you know how to say movie?
Ah,
but we have that is DVD, right? Okay.DVD, okay. You don't need to translate that, okay. You try to order Harry Potter DVD, okay. Episode 6, okay. 好，okay, 好，okay. So you say what?
小姐，你们有没有《哈利波特》DVD?
We put DVD In the end, at the end. So, 你们有没有《哈利波特》第六集 DVD? Okay, 好 so one more time. 小姐。
小姐，你们有没有《哈利波特》第六集 DVD?
好，对不起，我们卖完了。
可以订吗？
可以订，可以，可以。
可以订吗？
可以。好 ，sorry, okay, 好，可以啊。好嘞，你要哪一种？你要哪一种？英文版对不对？英文版好，那你们呢 ？What about your？ 你们呢？英文版好，那英雄英文版好，英文版要英文版好。那请给我你的名字、电话。Okay, so you just give me one, and then I just check that. Okay, 好。So how about Do you know how to call the course book? No? Okay. Ah, you learn that because I always say, 请看课本. Do you remember? I always say, 请看课本第三页,第一页. So, 课本 is the course book. Okay. So, now you try to, don't look into the handouts and try to order the Mandarin course book.From me, okay. 好 Mandarin course book, you just say 中文课本中文课本 Okay, so okay, I'm trying to say hello to you, okay. 早，你们好。
好。
你们要什么？
我要。
好，我要。
中文
课本。课本。Okay, 你要中文课本。请等一下。平时说，no, which level? Do we then 等一下 in your classroom usage? Please wait a moment. No, we haven't done that. Okay, sorry about that. Okay, so 好 forget about this one. Okay, 好 okay, okay, so. Let's start from the beginning, okay, 好 or do you want to learn, wait a moment? Okay, 好 it's quite useful, okay, so we write on the board, okay, 请等等 means wait, 等一下 等 means wait. OK, 等一下。This sentence structure is something like, you have already know about this one, right? We say that 多一点, okay? We talk about the sugar, right? 糖. 多一点. So 一点 means that the amount, okay, the quantity. And but when you say 等一下, 一下呢 means the time duration, the time, okay, so 等一下, for a moment. 好, 请等一下, okay. 好, if I say something like, okay, 好, 这, Can I have yours, okay, Mom? 那是什么? 奶茶, 对不对? 好, 好, I say, 这杯奶茶很好喝, 我可以喝一下吗? 不可以的, 不行, 对不对? So if I say, 我可以喝一下, means try, can I try that? 一下, because it's a short period of time. But if I say, 我可以喝一点吗? If I say 一点, I won't have it all, but just a little bit. Okay, I 我可以喝一点, a little bit. Okay, 好. So can you understand that? 一下一点, okay, 一下好. So if how about this one? Okay, 好. Okay, how about mine? Okay, 好. Because mine is only water. Okay, 好, nothing special. Okay, 好. 这杯水, water. 这杯水, 你们要不要? 喝一下, 你们要不要喝一下? 喝一下 means try that, means for a short period of time, okay, just try that. Do you want to try that?
不要,
of course, right? Just water, right? 我不要喝一下, okay, 好, 好, 不要, 好, 喝一下, 好. So, 诶, 啊, we talk about the Chinese book, okay? 好, okay, so let's start from the beginning, okay? 好, 你们好, 你们要买什么?
我要买中文课本。
好, 中文课本, 好, 请等一下, 请等一下, 好, 好, 对不起, 我们的中文课本卖完了。 So you want to order that, right? 你们要不要订? 你们要不要订中文课本?
我要订中文课本。好,
你们要订中文课本。 你们要, 英文, 英文的, 还是汉语拼音的? 你要哪一种?
我都要,
我都要, 都 put before 要, okay, 我都要。 我都要, 好, 那, 请给我你的名字, 电话, 请给我你的名字, 电话, okay, so I just read your name, okay, 好, so, something like, 惠美, okay, 小丽媛, 惠美小姐, 你的电话是, 0938543202, could be, okay, 好, okay, 好, so, now, okay, you two in a pair, and try to order a book, you really enjoy, okay, try to think of a book, okay? 好, 好, okay, and then Yuko try to buy 日文杂志, Japanese magazine 杂志, 有没有日文杂志? Okay. 台湾有没有日文杂志? 有,对不对? 很多,对不对? 很多, 图书馆有, 对, 图书馆有, and a very popular one, 对不对? 对, 图书馆有, 对, 图书馆有。 Yeah, magazine, 日文杂志。 好, 再来, 这个是合集, 是, if you have three episodes and then in one book. That's 合集。Okay, 合集。Okay, combine that. Okay, 合集。And this one, okay, sometimes if you, okay, this is the number of our school, 交通大学的电话。And then sometimes we will have the extension number, right? Okay, so if you want to say the extension number, you say the number of the school, right? 571121. And you have two ways to say the extension number. You can say 转, 转, transfer, okay, 转, 转, 6324, or 572121, 分机, the extension, 分机, 6324. Okay, 好, if you are in a company or in a school, okay, you have the extension numbers, okay. 好, so let's check, okay, 好, from how about from, 明彤, 明彤, 你要买什么? 你订了什么?
我今天哈利波特第七集。
好，你订了哈利波特第七集。然后你订哪一种？
我要英文版的那一种。
好，你要英文版的那一种。好，所以明彤订了《哈利波特》第七集英文版的那一种。那瑞吉你呢？你订了什么书？订了什么书？哦 ，What's my question? OK， 瑞吉你订了什么书？花的什么书 ？Yeah, what book? What kind of book? Okay, so you order what kind of book? 你订了什么书？嗯，
小姐，
不，你订了小姐 book? No. 小姐 ，really? Is there any book called? Okay, 你订了小姐。Okay, when will she come? Okay, 你听了小姐 No. I want to know the name of the book. don't practice the dialogue. Okay,
好。小姐，你要
我。
你要哈利波特第七集。
我要哈利波特第七集吗？我不要。Okay, 我有。But my question is that, what do you order? You practice, right? Okay. So okay. Nat, you can help Ray Jini, right? You know what he ordered, right? Okay. Ray Jini 订什么书？第六集哦、oh, ，OK， so 瑞吉你 ，OK， my question is that what book do you order？
哈利波特，
嗯，
哈利波特第七集，
第七集 ，OK， so Ned actually he ordered the episode 6 or 7，、第六集 or 第七集。OK, 第七集 ，OK， 第七集 ，OK， 好，第七集很好。那 Net， 你呢？你呢？你订什么书？你订什么书？
我订英文字典。
英文字典，哦，英文字典，哪一种的？
哈哈，英文
。Yeah. We know that we have 英字典。We also have 英。OK. Very good. OK.If you get a dictionary, right? We have in. If you have English dictionary, we call it what? 英英字典 English and English. It means that if you have a new vocabulary, something like a dog, and then it explains in English, right? A kind of animal.Okay, which can bark, okay, something like that. Okay, so that's in, right? Okay, so if you have 英中字典, so if you have that kind of dictionary, if you have dog, then you will say what? 狗, 也很好. So what kind do you buy? 你买哪一种? Or...You're from Thailand, right? So maybe you can buy in Thai, right? So 你买哪一种？
我买
字典。好，很好 ，OK， 很好，好，很好。那 Yuko 呢 ？Yuko， 你订什么书？你订什么书？中文杂志，中文杂志，好，很好。那么那个严迪，你呢？你订什么书？你不订书，对不对 ？You didn't order the book, right? You order something else, right? 好，你订什么东西 ？OK， 好。So I think that your question should be, OK， 严迪订什么东西 ？Because you didn't order the book, right? You order the book.Not so weird. Okay, sorry. Okay, 好，你订什么书？
我拿新疆。
好，对不起，你订什么什么书？文。哦，你订越南字典 ，OK， 越南字典，好，很好，越南字典。哎 ，But I OK， sorry， I heard that you order the computer software， right？ No？ OK， sorry， sorry， I'm dreaming。OK， 好 ，OK， so 你订越南字典，对不起啊，对不起，对不起。好，再来 ，OK， so you too， OK， 好 ，so Greg， OK， 好，怀恩，对不对？怀恩，你订什么书？
我订《魔戒》。
你订《魔戒》。第几集？
合集。
合集。哦，魔戒有几集？魔戒有三集。所以你订合集，那你订哪一种的？
我订法文。
法文版的。哦，法文版的，好，很好，很好。法文版的，好，很好。那么惠美呢？惠美，你订什么书？
我订日文字典。
日文字典。日文字典，那你订日文字典哪一种的？
我要
英日字典哦，英日字典，好，很好 ，OK， 好 ，so 订书 ，OK， so this is about how to order the book， OK， 好，来 ，OK， so the last question for 瑞吉你 right， OK， 哈哈 ，we didn't know which kind of Harry Potter, you order, right? Okay.
英文
英文英文 OK 好 Good, OK 英文 OK 好英文的好 So 瑞吉尼订英文英文版的英文版好好你要英文版的那一种好你要英文版的哈利波特第七集好很好。Thank you.